The aftermath of what may be one of the bloodiest days in American Special Forces history, as video showing elite U.S. troops being gunned down by members of the Engineers is now...
We cross-checked NSA's data with E-Lint from three other sources. Everything shows Dallas as a target, but nothing specific.
Probability points to here and here. Stadium and Aquarium. We're all clear to land at Love Field instead of Fort Worth. It'll shave some time when we hit the ground.
We'll keep you updated by the second. Any questions?
Yeah. Why is Charlie pacing?
I already told her.
So tell me.
I pulled the NCTC data on all major U.S. cities to scope out any hits in the no-fly list.
What's this?
Nothing. A whole lot of it. Chicago TSA was down today. The no-fly registry was offline for a five-hour window.
System maintenance, they confirmed.
Let him finish.
I ran the passenger names on incoming flights against the missing no-fly list manually. Six names popped. Now check this out. Security cam feed from O'Hare Airport. Those six guys left together.
I'm not saying it's nothing, but it's not a priority.
We have intercepts from multiple agencies confirming Dallas.
Totally proves my point. Nobody said shit before Guam. And the last time the Engineers barfed info all over the net, a bunch of Special Forces teams got slaughtered.
How far is Chicago if we divert our flight?
That's too far, Sam. We only get one chance, and if we come up blank in Chicago, we don't have time to make Dallas.
Sam?
We're go for Chicago.
Just because Charlie sees dots does not mean they connect. The president
gave me full authority to run this operation.
And she can take it away if you disregard her order to go to Dallas.
A direct attack doesn't make sense. Not after what Sadiq pulled in Marawa.
What's that? Chicago SWAT. They're responding to a hostage situation.
Get the chopper ready.
Sam, the kidnappers have been in contact with Chicago PD.
Demands?
Negative. The only thing they want is to make sure the police steer clear of the area.
Why take hostages if you don't want anything?
Could be in over their heads. This might not be the engineer, Sam. Dallas is still a primary for half the agents.
Timer's at zero. We're not turning back now. Sign of civilians. Looks like they're searching for stragglers.
I'm looking at the blueprints now. Only place they could have taken them is the basement.
They cornered themselves.
Amateurs can be just as dangerous as the real deal.
Follow.
daddy's found the perfect Christmas tree. We can hardly see the top. Daddy's axe goes chop, 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 and down comes a tree as perfect as a tree can be. We're gonna get a Christmas tree for mama, my daddy, my sister, and me.
Come on, everyone, let's go
see. Come on, Susan, Sally. All December days are here, bringing the warmth of Christmas cheer. We'll find the perfect tree this year, the loveliest tree in the valley. Daddy plants a stick about 3 feet high. Baby Sally looks and wonders why. Daddy smiles in the gentle light. Planting a tree right here by and by. We're gonna get a Christmas tree. Mama, mama, daddy, my sister and me. Come on, everyone, let's go see. Come on, Sue and Sally.
The hostages behaving themselves?
Someone knocked them out.
Sam, it looks like you can shortcut the back hall by moving through the vents. There's access behind the stage, but it's not at ground level.
Grim, I'm leaving the festival hall.
Any sign of the hostages?
No. Just untrained idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a blacklist attack?
We'll find out.
Thank you.
You want to know what I think? I think they ain't scared.
They look pretty damn scared to me.
Man, this is nothing. Huh?
Thank you.
hostages are in the boiler room. The place is wired with C4, but all the hostiles are down.
Roger that. Should I send in the bomb squad?
Just make sure they're prepped. Nobody goes in until I sweep the area.
Understood. That corridor's wide open. Check for pipes running along the ceiling. They might give you some cover.
Play this right and maybe you don't end up in the lake.
you're entering an old sewage tunnel. Looks like it heads towards a water filtration plant.
Could be their actual target.
No, the drone isn't responding. Hang on. Sending another one.
Your men are after the water filtration plant. Why?
Go to hell.
I'll tell you. Biological weapon. They're using a disease
to poison the water supply. How do I get the bombs off the hostages?
The code. Flash drive on my belt. I told you everything you wanted. I helped you. You can't kill me, please.
Grim?
We heard it all, Sam.
Give me a flash drive. Connecting it to my ops set now. Relay it to Chicago SWAT. Tell them thanks for their patience.
Sam. Surveillance footage shows the van Charlie tagged at the airport arrived here an hour ago.
Shit, I'm too late.
We don't know that yet. Hurry.
Okay, Sam, something you need to know about these drones? One shot knocks it out of action, but a couple, that sets off the explosive charge inside. Could be, you know, useful in the right spot. That's all I'm saying. Sam, I think I've got confirmation this is the engineers.
Why?
The flash drive. It's using a variant of DEEs military-grade encryption protocols. It's a direct match to the encryption used by Sadiq and Mirawa.
Good work, Charlie.
can see you closing on the filtration plant. There's roof access if you can get up there.
Dealing with pros now. They did a clean takeout on the plant's security.
It's not just the security, it's all the systems. I'm gonna have to unhack their hack to open that door, or you're not getting to the gunk they're putting in the water.
Work fast.
Sam, they're pumping bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. We can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
Offline. Charlie, how's the valve looking?
I don't know. The guy's good. Keeps locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Good news, Sam. Blueprints show a service tunnel running under the control room. It'll get you from one side of the plant to the other.
gotta be here.
I hear you. Check in when you're done. Over.
Second pump's offline. Grim.
It's good work, but it's too late.
Shit. What now?
The pathogen's already at infection levels in the water, and the main outflow's still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locking me up from the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there, and you can shut it by hand.
On my way.
To go, Sam.
Facility contained.
I think we can officially call American consumption a failure. Good work, Sam. Now let's get you out of there. Briggs?
Chopper's on the ground. Let's go.
Fire transfer just cleared. The engineers redirected a shipment from a level 5 CDC containment facility at Northwestern. Weaponized plague bacillus.
Yeah, that would have pretty much wiped the whole city out.
You located cure yet?
Your test results came back negative for infection.
Just got the official all clear from Chicago.
Hey, you're welcome.
Don't pat yourself on the back, Charlie. We got lucky. We slapped together a mission based on hunches.
You're right.
That's why we won't waste time playing defense.
We have another option?
Defense is what Sadiq's expecting, what he's planning for. That's why we go on the attack.
How? We don't have any targets, and we can't afford to split our focus from the blacklist.
Keep playing catch-up with the engineers. Sooner or later, we're gonna miss. We hunt them down, force them to make mistakes.